No time to worry, no need to hurry. It's time to relax, be thankful and glad.
Thankful and glad about what?
Thankful to the little children to present a beautiful play by grade 5 and glad about the next performance.
Okay, so what are we having next in our box?
Think.
But before that, listen to me. Everyone is jolly, everyone is happy, and we call this celebration and it's time to have fun. So let's welcome Suhani, who will present her class performance.
Bonjour, hello everyone, I'm Suhani, I'm in grade 6. Today I'm here to present in front of you a small skit filled with a lot of surprise and enthusiasm. Hope you will love it. We have worked really hard on it.
Bob, I so really wish if I could meet Santa in real life.
Haha. Well, Christmas is all about wishing. Go ahead. Maybe Santa will listen and fulfill it.
What? You don't want to meet Santa?
I do. But more than that, I wish if I could meet Jesus Christ and thank him for the life he has blessed us with.
Don't forget to make a wish mark.
Yes, I will surely.
Both children went off to sleep after making a wish. Santa Claus and Jesus visited children in their dream.
Wow!
Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas, kids!
Whoa! Santa! Merry Christmas to you too!
Mark, are you happy now?
Yes, Santa, I am very happy.
See, Mark, I told you, you must have wished all by your heart and here comes your wish true.
Not only his, my child, yours too.
Whoa, Jesus!
Happy birthday, Jesus!
Happy birthday, Jesus! Thank you, my children and Santa. But Santa, I must say, you are very lucky every Christmas.
But why? I am the one giving gifts, not receiving any.
Still, it's my birthday, but people are rather looking for you.
Ha ha ha, well, why wouldn't they? I give the best toys and gadgets to them every year.
While you give them temporary gifts, I give them my life so that they can have the gift of eternal life.
You are right, Jesus. No one should forget your sacrifices.
Yes, Jesus, we all love you.
Jesus, thank you for blessing us with life.
Santa, thank you for making it so beautiful.
Time to make your birthday special, Jesus. Let me present something for you.
Thank you.
It will always be, always be you, Jesus.
Wow, my lovely children, I am overwhelmed by this piously aesthetic performance. Thank you for keeping me immortal and alive in your hearts.
Oh, come on, Jeez, hold your emotions, as now I am turning the gear to the rusty side of this world. Come on, girls, thrill the stage with your rip-roaring performance.
Thank you.
way, you made my birthday really special, Santa. These children have filled me with utmost pleasure and happiness.
Yes, Jesus, and you see your sacrifices are not wasted. You are followed in the truest way. Everyone celebrates your birth in their own different ways.
Indeed, love you, my children.
Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas, everyone!
Bob, I met Santa and Jesus.
Whoa, me too.
That was the best dream ever.
Same here, Mark. Wishes to come true no matter in what way.
Yes.
Merry Christmas, brother.
Merry Christmas to you too.
So guys, let us remind you that this Christmas, let's remember that we are not just celebrating gifts, food or parties, but also Christ's coming.
It's Christmas, a season of joy, love and peace. Let us all forget the pain, hatred, worry and fear and all the negative things happened this year. Not just for this day, but forever.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Please like, share and comment. And don't forget to subscribe. Happy New Year from Vidyashree family. Signing off. Bye-bye.
I know you like the performance. No, you love the performance, right?
Of course, we all love the performance.
Do you know, today is the last day of year 2020?
Yes, I know. I have lot of hopes from the year 2021.
Yes. Another fresh new year is here, another year to live, to banish worry, doubt and fear, to love, laugh and give. This bright new year is given us to live each day with zest, to daily grow and try to be the highest and the best. We have the opportunity once more to right some wrongs, to pray for peace, to plant a tree and sing more joyful songs.
With these words, we would like to wish you all a happy, healthy and prosperous new year.
I know, you must be waiting to see what is going to be next.
But, as you know, patience is bitter, but its fruit is sweet. So be patient and wait for the fruit, means next performance.
Wait for the next week, because we'll take you to the land of fairy tales.
Do not forget to watch the next performance by the little champs of Grade 1 Achievers.
When and where?
Same time on January 2, Saturday, and same place. Till then, bye, take care, and a very happy New Year.